Hello, siemanko, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead'a. Lecimy dalej z epizodem 4. Graj. Odpaliłem to teraz wcześniej, ponieważ po formacie komputera dzieją mi się dziwne rzeczy z actionem. Tyle, że po prostu musiałem pobrać innego actiona. To po pierwsze, bo tamten mi już tam, w tamtym mi się już licencja zepsuła. Musiałem go odinstalować, musiałem znaleźć jakiegoś nowego kraka. I teraz mam dziwne problemy, bo albo mi nie nagrywa audio, albo mi nie nagrywa wideo. Nie wiem, jak z tym będzie. Bo albo wideo się zacina, albo w ogóle mi nie idzie wideo. Zatrzymuję się w jednym momencie i dalej za cholerę nie chcę iść. Mam nadzieję, że już w tym odcinku, w tej próbie uda mi się wszystko ładnie, pięknie nagrać. Miejmy taką nadzieję, jak nie, to będę nagrywał OBS-em. Niestety. Ale zobaczmy jeszcze, jak to pójdzie. A więc okej, wracamy do The Walking Dead'a. Nie wiem, czy da się przewinąć. Raczej nie. Dobra. Dobra, słuchajcie, ten kawałek wam wyciąłem, bo uznałem, że nie ma co was męczyć. Skoro to już żeście widzieli, to nie ma po co wam tego powtarzać wszystkiego. I lecimy teraz już na bieżąco. Ja pierd... Co to się stanęło się? Co to kurwa jest?
What the fuck? What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Or do something like this?
Ja pierdolę. Nie, nie chcę jej zastrzelić. Czekajcie, ja bym chciał wrócić tam do tego teleskopu. Nie, mam się porozglądać, ale za czym? Oczywiście nie mamy. Dobra. Czyli no, oczywiście my nie mamy tej ćwierć do lodówki, czyli trzeba iść do Kenny'ego. Żeby nam ją dał albo pożyczył.
You got a quarter on you? Don't have a lot of use for small change these days. Maybe you can find one on the street somewhere.
Aha, czy mamy podwójną robotę? Spoko. Tutaj jest jakaś kasa, może tam coś będzie. Coś będzie w tej kasie. Oby. No, w sumie. What now?
Someone already looted the place.
A to mamy dwa razy trudniej. Tutaj coś będzie? Nie, no raczej nie. Gdzie mam szukać tej ćwierci do lodówki? Nie wiem i nie chcę chyba widzieć. A co ja mam tutaj zrobić, kurde, teraz? Co ja mam teraz tutaj zrobić? Czekajcie chwilę, zadzwonę chwilę. I okej, jesteśmy z powrotem. Wiem, że nie nagrywało mi dźwięku z gry. Mam nadzieję, że już to robi. Bo po prostu nie było zaznaczone nagrywanie dźwięku wielokanałowego. Już teraz powinno być wszystko git. Wideo idzie. To jest najlepsze. Wideo idzie, audio się nagrywa, więc już jest połowa szczęścia. Więc ja już jestem zadowolony. Oby teraz się nic nie spieprzyło. Trzeba to rozjebać. Reboot, reboot, reboot. Nice. Dobra, ćwierć do lodówka jest nasza. Dobra, wracamy. Nie można biec. Szkoda, że nie można tutaj biec szybciej. Dawaj, dawaj, dawaj. Kurde, nie mamy całego dnia. Wy też nie macie. What the hell?
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death.
No, z tym się nie zgodzę, niestety. Puszczona kolejne miejsce w tym mieście. Nie wiem, czy coś musi nam... Czy coś musi przykuć naszą uwagę? Czy o co chodzi?
No way that one's salvageable. The Talmadge Memorial Bridge. Can't imagine how many people tried to escape across it when the city started to fall.
What the hell?
The hell? Get down! Get down!
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head.
Yeah, so yeah, some.
Because I want to know. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Nie, to nie jest on, nastowe.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
What the? Headshot! Dobrze. To jest kobieta jakaś.
Lee?
Clement, co ona tu robi?
You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about?
Mind if I get up?
Slowly. Kenny, don't! No, he's with us!
Who the hell are you people?
I ask you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. Not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
No po to chyba tu jestem, nie? Jesteśmy winni o to.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us. Fucking with us.
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival, they'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again.
Grim, what the hell are you doing here? How'd you get out of the house?
Well, Meat started getting really sick. Krista and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there. I wanted to come help.
I told you we didn't need any help. Was that you at our house this morning? Watching me through the back fence?
Hell no. Believe it or not, I've got better things to do with my time.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here and find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before... Great. Just great.
Isn't that the... Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a... You're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please.
Не оставь нас на малом.
Come on, make it fast.
Oh, fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
One good jump!
No! Me! Hurry!
Нет. Я совсем шикварзонный.
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
God! Can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open.
Dobra, udało się. Ledwo. Jebut. No.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Dobra. Wrócimy. No tam już raczej nie pójdziemy. Znajdziemy tutaj cokolwiek? Nie, dobra. Bo jest solidne. Dobra, staje nam tutaj wejść. A tak chciałeś zjeść ostrożnie i weszło jak zwykle. Dobra, nic tutaj raczej przydatnego nie znajdę. Nie podważasz tego? Okej. Słyszę sztywnych. Dobra, coś musi tutaj być. Dobra, nie zasady. God damn it. To co teraz? No tutaj byliśmy. Tutaj coś będzie, nie wiem.
Looks like this is where the handle would go, but it's not here.
Nie wiem, czy ja muszę tam do nich iść. Głośniej gadaj, wiesz? Dobra.
Looks like some kind of drainage pipe. Won't turn anymore in that direction.
Co to daje?
Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose.
Dobra, wyciągaj to. Aha, to tutaj było zamknięte. Ale jakby chciał, to może by to podważył. Jakby się postarał. To teraz tym panie kręć. Dobra, teraz trzeba uciekać. Właśnie tam pan. Zobaczmy na sobie, prawda? A to ten stary.
Chuck, he must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
No bullets. Nabity? Pusty. Jak zawsze nie wszystko idzie zgodnie po naszej myśli. Aha, tam jest jeszcze jedna koleżanka. Luck.
Go, God damn it.
Nie, nie chciałem tego zrobić. Kurwa, zjebałem to. Dobra, zjebałem to. Chciałem użyć tamtego tego. Dawaj, kurde. Rozbierz się za tą. Dobra, pan spierdalamy.
No way I could pick that up on my own. I'm not gonna be able to pry these bars with this.
Oh. O, jakieś przejście. No, ciekawie, ciekawie się zapowiadam. No nie, aż tak przez miesiące. Nie przesadzajmy. O! Siema!
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
Look, we don't want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
My name is Lee. I'm a history professor. I don't want to die today. And I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't. Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
Come on, let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot. Just take it easy. It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place.
This Kostnica?
Weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old.
This Kostnica.
You're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
My group and I were up by the river looking for a boat. Now I just want to get out of here and find them again.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Coś czuję, że on nie wróci. Go dopadną.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? I'm the one who saved his ass back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Omid, honey, you're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Clementine. Clementine!
Okej, słuchajcie, na tym etapie skończymy nasz odcinek z The Walking Dead, jeśli wam się spodobał, jesteście więcej, zostawcie lajka, czoła, suba dzwoneczkiem i następnego. Trzymajcie się, elo!